So of course, once you're done with the activity, you're going to have to dispose of your data in some way. And one of my favorite ways to dispose of my data. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope it was helpful. And let me know if you have questions.